Sure. Sure.
It has been continuously erupting since the earthquake in 1959. It was named by Theodore Comstock in 1873 after Clepsydra, which was a metal vessel used for drawing water in ancient Greece. The vase has a perforated base, which allows it to be used as a water clock. The water would trickle out of the perforations, marking time.
Look at this right here.
Whoa, what is that madness?
Wow.
What?
It's spewing.
Uh-huh.
Was it doing that when we came in?
No, it wasn't. How neat.